This easy matching project only requires a few materials. You need clothespins, a paper plate, and a sharpie. Start by writing each letter of the alphabet in uppercase form. Now write each letter lowercase on the clothespins. Have your child match the letters. This tests motor skills by opening and closing the pins and placing them on the plate. It also helps kids recognize letters. Thanks for watching, and make sure to join me next week.